Oh, now it's recording.
Oh, hi.
Hello. We're playing Slender.
Yay!
So Tommy's going first because he's
Sure, actually second, but lol. The
Yeah.
first recording was kind of a fail because the thing glitched out and then.
Yeah. And you didn't see Slender
And
when
then
you
it
were.
ended.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go with this thing. We
Okay.
each played it like once or twice.
Yeah.
Okay. He just turned the light off.
Yeah. Tap, tap, tap. Higher asshole.
Ooh.
Tree.
The Slenderman won't come out when you haven't collected any pages.
So you have to collect at least one page. If you don't want the Slenderman to come out, don't collect any pages and just quit the game.
Yep.
Unless you hack and you collect all 8 pages in like 1 second.
Probably could. Well, you definitely could.
Yeah. You can
Down,
do
down, left A, start. There's no start button.
Enter.
Enter. Ooh.
Oh God, the house. His freaking
That was scary.
arm.
You guys don't know what we're talking about.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, pizza. I didn't see anything there.
Neither did I. I tried to scare you, but it desperately failed. Chair!
This chair. What have they done to you? Oh God,
Always
it,
on.
there's this chair. What is this? Oh God. Oh God.
Why did you have to be in this room?
Oh God, why is he moving right around the corner? Just sprint out, sprint, sprint away. You're caught on the wall. Sprint, sprint away.
Okay, he won't come in right in front of me.
Yeah.
I just don't turn around. But I also don't feel like sprinting because it puts my flashlight down.
And you never know, he just spawns somewhere random.
This should be a multiplayer game
Oh
where
my God,
you could
like
be the sl
Daisy.
you could be Slender.
Oh my God, like a 1v1 game mode, one person is Slender, one person is a human.
Cause then it would make it like possible to win without being a genius.
It's AI, it's programmed to kill you. A person, they're like, okay, so I'm playing as someone. What am I
Ready?
supposed to be doing? And they see like a person run across. The person turns. The person starts running away.
Okay, I need to
Okay, there's another piece of paper. Do not turn around when you pick up that piece of paper.
I
You
know.
will die. You will get butt raped in the face.
I'm being super scared. Leave me alone. I can't tell if that's Slender talking or
I
what.
think that's Slender.
The problem is, we'll come to a dead end eventually, and I'll have to turn around and pick my pants. Oh god, there's a fence!
Hold on, just go along the fence. Like, don't turn completely around, just turn into 90 degrees. Just, like, go along the fence.
Don't want to do this anymore.
Well, I meant somewhat turn. Not turn around, but just turn. Why'd you turn around? Oh, God.
I thought he was gonna be there. If I turn around again, he's gonna be there. My hands are so sweaty.
Leroy!
Sweaty, sweaty hands.
Oh, your hands are so sweaty. So, Tommy's the pussiest gamer
No,
I've ever
you.
seen.
When I was doing it, you ran.
And you like turned your face and like covered your eyes.
Hey, at least when I saw him,
Oh
I
God,
could.
you went to a corner. You went to a corner? You have to turn.
Is the least progressive thing to do.
I know. You can't like see anything.
I don't wanna.
Oh God. Oh God.
When did I play that? I gotta see that recording.
I know. Okay, so that's part one. That's Tommy's run through.